big fan, and I always have been. I literally can recite most of Young Guns. I just was watching it on my boyfriend, and he can attest. But yeah, I've always thought he's got this incredible intensity as an actor, and he really brings that to so many of his roles, even sort of across a lot of different genres. And so I knew he'd be right for this, but yeah, I really just wanted to meet him and at some point, you know, get him to sing karaoke of Blaze of Glory with me. Yeah.
Yeah. You know what? Here at SIFF, we like to make dreams come true. So. We just so happened to get the karaoke track for Blaze of Glory here tonight. And if you guys wouldn't mind, would you mind?
Any Lou?
I should say he did promise me that he would sing this song with me on the night of our premiere.
Yeah, you know, this song. Oscar nominated for Jon Bon Jovi. Jon Bon Jovi's been nominated for a fucking Oscar. I haven't. But
I believe
that this song, Blaze of Glory, was from Young Guns 2.
I think it's probably after a dark screening like this, maybe it's the right way to send you out into your Saturday night. Right?
Okay, go ahead and start it, yeah.
And there should be some lyrics up here, so please, by all means, sing along.
You got a beer?
Actors, Celia, I know you want to sing some karaoke.
Okay.
I took my shoes off. Oh, crank it, it's way too quiet.
Yeah.
Oh no, you got to crank
it up there.
Just, you know, the jeans were a lot tighter in the 80s, so I don't know if I'm gonna hit these high notes.
Did you guys think this is what was going to happen tonight?
Yeah.
Probably. I know Steve Snowy thought this was going to happen. By the way, I just wanted you to know that you're watching Help Me Check a Bucket List Item off right now.
Wake up in the morning and I raise my weary head. I got an old coat for a pillow. And the earth was last night's bed. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, only God. I know where I'm in. I'm a devil on the run, a six-gun lover, a candle in the wind. When you're brought into this world,
I'm going down.
say hi.